Oh, and welcome to Tavern Chat. I am your host, Eric Tenkar, your bartender in the OSR, your main proprietor at the Tenkar's Tavern blog. Discord server, we're in many places. By the way, I don't think this light is appropriate. Yeah, that's a bit better. So, earlier today, it was pointed out to me that somebody in our community had made a goodbye video. They had to announce that they were leaving social media. This individual got a cease and desist end of last week, early this week. They got a cease and desist again. It wasn't mine. I got mine earlier in the season. But they got a cease and desist. And their immediate reaction was to delete their Twitter account, delete the last 6 months of their YouTube channel, because if your YouTube channel offends somebody, cut it off. And I believe they started removing comments from Facebook. Well, today's video, which is a huge announcement, I guess you could say, it's a non-announcement. It is simply a theme song from MASH. This is the version with the words, not the unworded version that we had with the TV show. Because it's a very disturbing song. It's a beautiful song until you listen to the words. And when you listen to the words, suicide is painless, you realize that there are many, much more depth to this. Now, I do not know whether this person is being serious or not. Now, I would have thought that if we were going to go with any kind of musical departure, it would have been the following. Maybe it's short enough that I will not get a copyright strike. I don't know. The individual in question, their whole episode just said goodbye. And then played Suicide is Painless. Now, I am working on the assumption that that was an attempt to troll the community. I could be wrong. And in the case I am wrong, I always have this banner ready to go on StreamYard, because Rach and I have discussed this on prior Gamers Health episodes, the suicide hotline number, because I'm sure the individual in question is watching this video. Suicide hotline number is 800-273-8255. In case my assumption is wrong, and I hope my assumption is right, but if my assumption is wrong, 800-273-8255, and it's not just directed at one person, okay? Listen, that number is there for anybody to use. I did my 20 years in law enforcement. During my 20 years, I knew 3 cops that committed suicide. Oh, actually, no, shit. 4. 4. And I worked with a sergeant whose brother committed suicide. Wasn't a cop, but it certainly scarred her in many ways for life. It is not a solution. And it's not something to joke about. If that video was put up to troll the community, it's a very poor-tasting troll of the community. And if that video is put up because somebody is having certain thoughts, then I really, truly wish they would call the number up on the screen right now, because they need help, quite simply. All right? As a community, we joke with each other. We pick on each other. We'll criticize each other. Some people will take it even further than that. It's fine and dandy. All right. But this is shit that you really shouldn't be joking about. So I'm hoping it's a joke. I am working on the assumption it's a joke, but I'm covering my bases if it is not. I ask that this person seek help. They have family, right? Apparently they are married. I'm sure your spouse would rather you call that number than to make a decision that is irrevocable, right? Once you've made that decision and you go through with it, you can't, there's no give backs. All right. I know this kind of started out a little bit lighthearted, and it isn't as lighthearted as you might think, but we are in a season that is coming up on us, right? The winter season, those clocks move. People get seasonal depression. We'll probably talk about this in a bit on tonight's Gamers Health, Rach and I. Seasonal depression can lead to bad decisions. We'll leave it like that. All right. So I felt this had to be addressed. I've had many people reach out to me today and say, hey, did you see so-and-so's departure video? And I looked at it and I went, wow, I really hope this is trying to be an asshole of a troll and not an outgoing note and miss this video. Folks, tonight, 8 p.m. Eastern, myself, my lovely wife, Rach, every Saturday night, with very few exceptions, we run the Gamers Health live stream. We do take questions from our live audience. We do have topics to talk about because we go through our own health struggles. All right. There seems to always be some update going on with that. We share our experiences. We share our path and our problems to show you all that everybody has issues. Everybody has problems they need to overcome. All right. So it's 8 p.m. Eastern tonight, this very channel, 10 Cars Tavern. Now I'm going to say something that's got me in trouble in the past, right? Got me in trouble. Why? Because I'm probably the only YouTuber out there in the gaming community that even dares talk about the coof or whatever it was. Now it's an endemic, right? And I say things like, oh, God, seek medical advice. Talk to your doctor. Well, why? Why would you talk to your doctor? Just talk to your doctor, use your common sense. All these things are things that are what you need to do to keep yourself healthy. Other than that, as per usual, be safe, be well, God bless. Roll those dice and roll them well. Remember, 8 p.m. tonight, this very channel, Gamers Health with Rach and I. We got a few topics to discuss. It should be an interesting one. All right, folks, I'll catch you later.